lots of academics, which is really a good opportunity for me as an international student.
I really like the idea of four universities building bridges with one another.
I know about all of the state-of-art facilities at these unis.
We all have our specific expertise, which we provided.
GW4 offers world-leading scholarship, infrastructure, research excellence across disciplines. The benefit of GW4 is bringing the universities together to offer opportunities that we wouldn't be able to do otherwise.
We are probably the world-leading organisation.
It brought together loads of students from loads of different disciplines.
A living year enriches you far beyond just doing a PhD course.
Cardiff University has cutting-edge research and worldwide-known professors.
I was very keen to study microbiology of ice. You have only a couple of universities studying this area.
In my field especially, the UK has all the scholars that are developing new theories and new approaches.
This collaboration has enabled me to collaborate with different laboratories and professors.
Basically, it's an idea to promote networking, both for students and for academics in these universities.
Most of us are international, that we're non-UK students.
It's very nice because of its location between the mountains and the sea.
It's been very well supported, both financially and in terms of human connections, so it's been a positive experience so far.
It's great being in GW4 and able to feel part of something that's wider than Bristol.
It pushes me to think about the bigger picture of what I'm doing.
It's great in terms of bringing that interdisciplinarity into a lot of its training events.
It's becoming very clear that pooling resources and forming larger collaborations is the way forward to achieve meaningful science.
There is this international community and there is this international student network.
This multiculturalism goes along with a spirit of community. At times I've been able to find a piece of home here.
It's great to know that I have access to the other libraries if I need it, for example.
Here I have the opportunity to work alongside a very established group in neonatal neuroscience who has driven change and progress in neonatal intensive care worldwide.
Sharing the knowledge is very important and understand what's happening outside your university.
What makes it even more special is a spirit of community that is very unique and I haven't experienced elsewhere before.
So I was really interested to take that opportunity which the GW4 offered and attend sessions everywhere across the four universities, which was a good opportunity for me as an international student as well. I was really surprised to find that there were equal opportunities for everybody to apply for that funding. I got funded, which was great. In terms of the university, Bath is definitely doing very well in terms of education, and I also did my master's here. I really fell in love with the city, to be honest, and this is why I decided to come back again.
This collaboration offers a unique match of expertises between four institutions, which these students would never be able to access through any other means, both nationally or internationally. While they're here, they have access to all the facilities that we have at Exeter. They wouldn't have normally if they studied at their own universities. Similarly, when they go back to their own universities, they will have access to those facilities. They're bringing data and expertise into the research project, which is invaluable when we're dealing with something that will have impact on the real world.